and it is an editorial. And there's a great chart here that shows the share of world GDP by region in 2005 dollars by year, starting in 1969 up to